My name is Eddy Ortega. I spent the last decade or so in the games industry. I went to school over in college. In my career, I've mostly focused on game production and gameplay implementation. So I've kind of done everything from being the artist on the team to being the person implementing the art through programming to being the producer who's enabling the team. And that's helped me a lot in my career. It's taught me a lot about what it takes to make a game. So early in my career, I worked at Intel doing prototyping for new technologies at the time. So before AR and VR were like the thing, they didn't know what they were gonna do with these technologies. So I spent a lot of time helping them build those. I've also worked on at an independent game studio called Phenomena that was in the Bay Area for a long time. And there I was helping with a game called Luna, which is a VR project that we made. And I also ran an independent game studio for like 4 or 5 years where I was doing contract work and we were working on our own projects. This particular masterclass is focused on basically having a solid understanding of the Unreal Engine at large. So we're gonna work on some level design challenges, some small scripting concepts so that people get like their feet wet with what it means to work inside the engine and deal with the tools, deal with lighting, deal with the particle editor, Niagara, and just kind of like, it's such a big tool set. And the point is to get people to be able to have a sense of what all this is and how it all works so that they can really get a jump start in using the tools. So anybody who is excited about digital interactive art, AKA games, anybody who's excited about games and wants to learn how to make their own games, this is like the perfect class for them in that sense, in the sense that Unreal Engine is pretty much the standard tool in the industry right now. And there's also the fact that it's growing and it's not just for games anymore. It's like, it's for film, it's for architecture. So anybody who's even remotely curious about how to build something in that setting, in a digital setting, would get something out of the class. So most valuable things, and one of the reasons why I'm so passionate about teaching Unreal in particular, is that because that tool is growing in the market, it really lends itself to so many different and broadly interesting jobs. So definitely the first one being like people who want to be game developers or who want to be associated with making games in any way, game artists, animators, modelers, right? If you want to work on something that gets shipped as like a digital product that is interactive, there's a pretty good chance you're going to be using Unreal. So that would be the main audience. But also Unreal Engine is becoming way more popular for film and for animation and stuff like that. So there's a lot of value there too, just to have familiarity with the program. The majority of it is just gonna be just using a computer and the Unreal Engine, which we're currently at version 5, but Unreal Engine 4 and 5 are more or less the same with some new features. So that's what we're gonna work on, Unreal Engine and a computer. There may be a little bit of Photoshop, a little bit of other tools, but it's mainly focused on how to use that tool. So we're not gonna do as much 3D modeling or other packages.